John Jones.
I'm so tired, bro. I'm about to pass out.
Fabricio Verdum. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Verdum is 10 years his elder. He weighed in at 239 pounds. Jones will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
the main event. I was lying down on my couch just watching YouTube, and then I seen your invite, and I was like, well, I guess I'll play a game. Fuck it. Slide takes a lot of fucking stamina.
Knee to the midsection. The 1-2 by Jones.
Ow.
They clinch. And from here transitions to the Muay Thai clinch. He missed that kick. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Verdum with a nice knee.
Good jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Continuing to strike well. Looking for the single.
Not today, boy. Not today.
Under three on the clock. Round one.
Inside leg kick by Jones.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of John Jones, reminding him to keep his hands up.
Oh. Here it comes. Here it comes.
But he's back up. Jones with a good lead hook. Head kick. Nicely done.
Verdum with the straight to the body. That's a huge left hand.
Ah, damn, the fucking parries.
Hard straight punch.
I hate it when people parry. It's fucking stupid. I swear to God, if we go to the distance again, it's not even worth fighting you anymore, really.
And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly clean.
Start of round two.
Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though.
Verdum threw a total of 91 strikes against Big Country, the fourth highest total in UFC heavyweight history.
Oh, that's a big
Oh, God. This early in the round? Jesus. Can't be having this. Can't be having this. Oh, come on. Get the gloves up.
Man, he's got the reversal.
No. No, 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 no.
Very nice sweep. He's got full guard here.
You're back up.
Shit, I'm fucked up. Fucked up.
Wow, what a huge block. That was a nasty elbow.
Ah, that would have been so good if you wouldn't have parried that kick.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Hard straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, man.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
There he is. Got the takedown.
Huge nice left hand. Awesome heavy shots from the top. Nice punch by
That's him. That's it!
And it is all over!
Fuck yeah!
Unbelievable!
Fabricio Verdum! Just like that!
Ground and pound knockout!
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here we see that again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! Right on the money.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian LeBeg is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 59 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by
Fabricio Verdum, winner by knockout.